Priyanka Ganju, and I'm here to tell you about my beauty brand, Kofi. Growing up, I never felt that I could participate in beauty. I wasn't one of the pretty girls, and there was this invisible moat around beauty and makeup. And even if I wanted to participate, there was so much judgment that came with wearing makeup. Through my experiences in the industry, I was able to test hundreds and hundreds of products and brands, and yet I found myself really struggling to find a brand that truly represented South Asian culture and made products that were inclusive and complemented our skin tones and undertones. At some point, I was like, this is enough. If no one else is gonna do it, I'm gonna take that leap. And that's how Kofi was started. I named the brand Kofi because I want beauty to be fun and playful and colorful and approachable. And I went back to think about what were those moments in my life when I felt that way, felt so carefree. And I remembered growing up in Delhi, eating Kofi on a hot summer day. The way we think about representation is beyond what you just see in front of the camera. Of course, with our campaign, we had beautiful models with diverse South Asian experiences and backgrounds, but even behind the camera, our creative director, our stylist, the people working in product development, the community we've tested and developed this product with are South Asian, and I think that's what creates that magic.